these robberies. The jewelry store that was robbed is right on my block. So that's why I asked you here for a sleepover tonight.
Don't worry, April. We got you covered.
I feel so much better having you guys here.
Well, hello. A pinky ring. Hey, where I grew up, all the neighborhood big shots had pinky rings. Kid, fetch that for me, will you?
Of course, with your face, I can't tell if you're smiling or what.
Come on, kid, what's taking you so long? What are you doing with those? Let's get out of here. You do what I say, right? I'm the daddy. Come on.
So, what's your story gonna be?
Doing some after-hours shopping, pal.
Whoa! What the?
Guys, can I have another s'more? What?
Shh! Noise, downstairs.
Just Thank you. can't believe you're gone. My one real lucky break, and I broke you. I'm sorry.
You know, I feel kind of bad for the little bot.
Little?
You know, he was kind of like a little kid.
Too bad he had such a rotten parent.